In LabVIEW 2012, the Context Help window has some nice new additions. Let's say I'm working on an exercise in six clear lucid LabVIEW fundamentals, this hotel guess array, and I put down an array subset function. And I want to know what the exact data type is that I should be wiring into here. I see this as a double, and these are clearly integers because of their color, but for instance, what types of integers are these? I'll pull up the Context Help window. And if I hover directly over the terminal, it will tell me this extra information, terminal data type. And then I can decide what I may want to wire in there. Now, in some cases, I may have coercion occur. What if, for instance, this is anticipating an I-32, but instead I wire a double into it? You see that red coercion dot show up, and if I hover over that input, I see in the context help some new information. The terminal data type is what the function expects. The connected wire data type is what I wired in. So the context help window is letting me know that I wired in a double and is coercing it to an I-32. That's pretty handy, because previously, in order to know the exact numeric representation of an input or output, I would have had to go to the detailed help or create an indicator or control off of that input or output. So this is much easier.